Watch Selling today at 4 on News Channel 8.